Wait, Antarctica is a desert? This will blow your mind. You think the Sahara is dry? Think again. Antarctica gets less than 2 inches of precipitation per year, making it officially the world's largest desert. Here's what's crazy. Some parts of Antarctica haven't seen rain or snow for over 2 million years. The dry valleys are so barren, NASA uses them to test Mars rovers. But wait, if it's covered in ice, how is it dry? Here's the secret. That ice has been there for millions of years. It's like a frozen time capsule, not fresh precipitation. The Sahara Desert gets 10 times more water than Antarctica. The Atacama Desert in Chile, still wetter than Antarctica's driest regions. Some areas are so dry, they're literally sterile. No bacteria, no life, nothing. It's the closest thing to an alien planet right here on Earth. Antarctica, 5.4 million square miles of the most extreme desert on the planet. Subscribe for more Earth facts that'll break your brain.